Welcome back to ITV Live, where we feature the best on-site at your location. I'm your host, Darren, and right now we're standing here at the Fox Sports Grill in downtown Seattle for the Girl Power Hour 2, or GPH2, event. Standing next to me, two wonderful guys from a hip-hop pop group, Bobby K and A Uno from Stilo. Thank you. All right, guys, so tell me about your involvement tonight. How'd you find out about the Girl Power Hour event?
We basically found out through Girl Power Hour, through our network, our friends at Venom, D-List Magazine, our publicist Amalia Martino at Blue Shoes Media.
All right, and you guys said, I'm gonna come down, I'm gonna check it out. Did you even have an idea of what this event was gonna be about?
You know what, it's funny because this is the only event that, so we've heard, that men get to come to tonight as far as the Girl Power Hour is concerned. So we were like, you know what, if you're gonna be like 1 in 15, then it's all good, right?
I think it did increase at one point to 1 in 15,
yeah,
because that was just crazy.
Right.
So, you know, you guys perform. Tell me a little about what you guys got started, how long you've been doing it for, and let our ITV viewers know.
Yeah, so basically, Stilo is a 50-50 combo of hip-hop and R&B. Bobby K handles the R&B vocals. I handle the hip-hop, A Uno. And, man, it's been a blessing. I mean, we started out in Bellingham up north, but we're originally from the Seattle area, and it's just been on and popping ever since. We got an album we just released, and things are going good. Videos in Foot Locker stores nationwide, so good things are happening.
That works. Now, I also heard, and I got totally tricked by this event in a sense, that you guys just performed as Sneaker Pimps.
Yes.
When I saw all the flyers and everything getting posted for that, I thought the Sneaker Pimps were coming to town, the old school 90s group. And I'm like, Sneaker, and then somebody says, all shoes, half off. I'm like, wait, Sneaker Pimps and shoes. This is something different. Okay, yeah. So tell me about that experience.
Man, that's been a great experience. Actually, we performed for Sneaker Pimps in LA. It's a tour that hits worldwide, features rare sneakers like Nikes, Adidas, whatever, but it brings in all the elements of hip hop and urban culture. So you'll see graffiti out there, you'll see, you know, skateboarding, hip hop is a major portion. It was a blessing. I mean, it was a great experience to be able to open for Slick Rick and Eclipse and Stilo and put it down for our hometown, Seattle, at the Showbox, so.
Yeah,
it was great. And we also, we did a show at LA too, for the Sneaker Pimps too, so we've been all up and down the West Coast rocking with Sneaker Pimps. It was a great experience overall.
So. Well, guys, you know, here at ITV, we have 8 genres of shows. One of those genres is live music. It's always great to see up-and-coming artists getting out there, hearing that you're expanding, blowing up. Congratulations, you know. Is there anything you want to let our ITV viewers know about before we send you back down to the bar?
Definitely. Our album is called Music, and it's available on iTunes, Rap City, VCast, all the major online retailers. And if you want to get more on us, you can hit us up at myspace.com/stilomusic, S-T-E-E-L-O, and the YouTube. You want to get them to YouTube?
We got a YouTube, youtube.com/stilosquad, where we shot a video out in New York that we got for our single Make Up My Mind. It's crazy.
Over
bunch of spins,
29,000 views on the video.
Yeah, nice. So we're doing it. So basically we got that. Hit us on Twitter, go to the MySpace, get all our addresses. It's crazy.
That works, man. Well, congratulations.
Stilomusic.com.
STELO.com. Music. I'm sorry. Stilomusic.com. All right, guys. We'll have a great evening out there tonight. Absolutely. Thank you. Don't forget you can go to our website, itvnw.com, where you can register to become an ITV VIP member, enter to win free prizes and win guest appearances on the show. This is Darren and the guys from Stilo coming to you from the Girl Power Hour 2 event at Fox Sports Grill in downtown Seattle. We'll be right back.
I'm attorney Alexander Ransom. Have you been charged with a DUI or face any other criminal charges? If you're in trouble with the law, you need a trial attorney who's aggressive, experienced, and effective. Call today for a free consultation, the law offices of Alexander Ransom. I look forward to serving you and getting your criminal charges reduced or dismissed. Call today. The law offices of Alexander Ransom. Call today.
So much support.
Our systems will rock your world.
Thank you.